And now, welcome your host.
I'm your host, Abel Khan.
Yeah, guys, it's all about the BB Niger Season 6 launch day. Oh, guys, I am telling you, seems to be a twist in this particular show. Because I remember that this particular... Yeah, guys, you're welcome to my channel. And do not forget to hit the red subscribe button below and turn on your notification bell. And comment your opinion on what you feel about this video, guys. So, the day they fixed this launch date is the same day that they are meant to host the Voice Nigeria. And that is meant to be the grand finale. So, I just don't understand. But when someone talked about this particular thing, the person, the BB Niger commented under that post or under that comment. And it seemed that is the twist. That was what the person said. Yes, that was what Big Brother said under that particular post. That seems to be the twist. So we see the thing is they are beginning to whine our head again. And anyways, they just love to keep us this suspense. And I think it's the fun in it though. But there is a particular press release from this, press release. And that was the day or the time the organizers announced everything about this Big Brother. And this Big Brother season, according to what was released and what was given by the Daily Post, they said that is going to run for 72 days. That the 24th and 25th will be the launch day, that is the launch weekend. And now, the housemates, according to what the organizers said, that the housemates are going to be introduced on that 24th. So now, this 24th happened to be Saturday. So this Saturday happened to be the day for the Voice Nigeria. And the Voice Nigeria is also planning their grand finale. And this whole thing is making it kind of is complicated. And let's say it's a twist as they want it to be. So guys, I just don't know how to say this, but it's not possible that this show is going to run for 72 days. It's not possible. I just believe that, okay, the viewing, according to the press release, they said that the viewing is going to be 24th and 25th. So since the viewing, that is the housemates, viewing of the housemates, is going to be that 24th and 25th. So let us believe that it is just the viewing that is going to be 72 days. Yes, because now 90M is not a small cash to just get just in 3 days. And now the particular, okay, let's say they say that they're going to release the voting link on that day, that is the 24th, for some of us that will be hoping to vote for our faves. So we say they have planned everything, and it seems they have jam-packed everything, and they know what they are planning. But I feel this twist thing is really going to be a tough one. So they just want to keep everyone in suspense and make us feel floated, so that on that day they're going to release the undiluted drama and the diluted let's say the housemates. As they always say, keep your hands on the, keep your eyes on the prize, keep your eyes on the dream, keep your eyes on the screen. So that is like their logo this time around, that is their own drama. So they have already started showing us how this year's season 6 is going to be. And I tell you, it's not getting any easy, man. If they have started with the confusion, man, it means there will be lots and lots of twists and drama this year. But we hope to enjoy it, because truly we enjoyed the last reunion that they actually anticipated. And I tell you, it was really the best of the best. So we believe that this particular show, the season's BB Niger season 6, is going to be a dope one, and it's going to be better than the last year. Yes, that is what we believe, and that is what they also want us to believe. So we are hoping to see the best and the undiluted drama as they promise. And now they said we're going to see the fun, the romance, the the drama, the street, whatever they said that we should expect all this, and it's going to be showing on the GoTV and DSTV. That is for people that watch with DSTV, go to 198, and for people that watch with GoTV is on 29. So we already know where all these things play. So I, in the case you're a new person, I believe this has actually made you know where it's going to be played. So I believe that you guys are with me this time around. Please, in case you are looking for where to subscribe or the channel to get your updates, please do so by subscribing to this my channel, because it's going to give you the letters upon letters updates that you want. So guys, please, in case you are also looking for the updates for this The Voice Nigeria that is coming up, guys, I'm going to give you the update, because truly I believe you guys have voted and you guys are still voting for your fave, because we need to get our winner up there, man. Yes, this season 6, Baby Niger, don't forget, I always tell you that we're giving you the latest detailed update that you need and that you want. So do not miss out. Do not ever miss out. And most of you that come under people's comments to insult the people that have what to say and to make jokes out of their own opinion, please stop doing it. Do not insult the commentators. Do not insult the YouTubers under my comment section. Please, I beg you. And in case you want to air your own opinion, you can do that politely without insulting anyone. And as I said, I am beginning to monitor the people that drop comments without insulting people. And with time, I will know what to do with them. Yes, probably to be mentioning them. And that is it. That's how what I feel, to commend them for their good job, because it's always good to hear or to stick to someone's, let's say, owner of channel's opinion. Yes. Yes, because I feel that I've told you guys that I did not need all this insult, and you guys need to hear it. Please stick it to your head. Okay. I still remain your humble Jolly Choco, your musician. Yes, because as I told you, I'm going to be dropping my song. Please don't just bear with me. Yes, the song has not yet been dropped. Yeah, I still have my own song that if you want, you can go Google Choco by Jolly, which all is same. So you can go and check it. So this one is a new one I want to drop. So please, guys, do subscribe to my channel and also subscribe to the other channel. There's these two channels, Jollywood TV and Jolly Choco. Please subscribe, because I'll be dropping the letters that you need, and I'll be dropping my song also. I still remain your musician. Do not forget that. And follow me on social media handles at Jolly Choco. And I love you, and I will keep giving you the update that you have subscribed to and that you want. Okay, it's all about the, don't forget, it's all about the launch day, Baby Niger launch day, guys. I love you. The viewing of the housemates full of drama is what we expect. Thank you.